In our first feature, we focus on the mechanized maintenance train for turnouts. In technical terms, an MDZ, mechanized maintenance train, performs the necessary maintenance work in one operation. Lifting, lining, tamping, as well as ballast profiling and stabilizing. This applies to tracks as well as turnouts. Very interesting from an economical point of view is an MDZ, which can perform both. High-quality maintenance of tracks and turnouts. The Unimat 09 4S series made by Plasser Theurer is most suitable for this. This machine combines the advantages of continuous action tamping machines with those of the high-capacity turnout tamping machines. The working speed of an MDZ depends primarily on the tamping machine. The continuous action method of operation, reaching far into the turnout, is therefore the best solution for ideal utilization of the track possession. Furthermore, the free rail lifting and the four rail tamping ensure the highest quality for careful treatment of the turnout without damage to the materials. Dynamic track stabilization can be incorporated into the tamping machine, which helps to achieve a further reduction of the maintenance cost. A firm feature of every MDZ is the ballast regulating machine. When working through a turnout, it requires a special sweeper brush as well as a storage container for collecting surplus ballast. In turnouts, it is not possible to deposit material at the site. Plasser and Theurer SW series machines are equipped with a ballast hopper and a steep conveyor belt. This has the additional advantage that the stored ballast can be added later to the track, wherever it is needed.